Hello and welcome to Leroy Gaming, where today I'm going to continue my coverage of Pathfinder Wrath of the Righteous. And in today's video, we're going to look at a feature of the Wizard class and a lot of classes that borrow this feature, and that is your options for familiars. Now, Wizards in particular at level 1 are going to get a choice of either getting an Arcane Bond object or a choice of any given familiars. We are going to go over every single option, what it provides for your character at character creation. Now, if you're new to my videos, they tend to be very extensive. So for your convenience, I've gone ahead and added extensive timestamps to the description below. Now let's go ahead and jump into the video. But before we start, do remember, if you're liking this content, keep it simple, drop a like. Now let's go. Okay, now it is important to note that you do have an option, level 1. For Wizard, if you don't want a familiar, you can always get the Arcane Bond object. So a bonded object can be used once per day to restore any one spell the Wizard has prepared for that day. Very simple. Or let's take a look at the actual familiars. The very first one is the cat familiar. So a familiar is a magical pet that enhances the character's skill and sense. Cat's master gains +3 bonus on stealth checks and a +2 bonus on perception checks. Next option is a centipede familiar. It's going to give you a +2 bonus on will saves and a +2 bonus on perception checks. Next is a chicken familiar, because who doesn't want a chicken familiar? +3 hit points and a +2 bonus on perception checks. Dog familiar, the nice and loyal, ever loyal dog. You get a +3 bonus on lore nature and a +2 bonus on perception checks. Next you have the duck familiar. You're going to get a +3 bonus on knowledge world and a +2 bonus on perception checks. Then we have hare familiar, +4 bonus on initiative checks and a +2 bonus on perception checks. Then we get the jerboa familiar, +3 bonus on athletic checks and a +2 bonus on perception checks. Next you have the lizard familiar, +1 natural armor bonus to AC, which is nice, and a +2 bonus on perception checks. This is a nice option to get that AC up just a little bit. And in this game, every AC counts, especially at the early levels when these elements are going to be the most impactful. Next, you have the monkey familiar. +3 bonus on mobility checks and a +2 bonus on perception checks. Rabbit familiar. +2 bonus on reflex saves and +2 bonus on perception checks. So that's nice. Reflex saves are pretty helpful for avoiding those AoE damage attacks, especially. Rat familiar, +2 fortitude saves, and a +2 bonus on perception checks. Then you have the raven, +3 bonus on persuasion checks, and a +2 bonus on perception checks. I love persuasion, especially in a lot of conversation sections of the game. So this is not to be overlooked. And then you got the tarantula familiar, +3 bonus on athletic checks and a +2 bonus on perception checks. And finally, viper familiar, +3 bonus on persuasion checks and a +2 bonus on perception checks. So very straightforward. You'll notice they all have kind of two different bonuses. Depending what you're looking for thematically and or power gaming wise, you have the option. So I hope you guys find this helpful. Now, I know for those of you that have watched this far that are my regulars, I know you guys are asking for the spell videos. They are coming. The early part of this week is really, really packed for me with me coming back from my vacation. So I wanted to get this quick video out to you guys. But soon, later this week, I should start getting my series of videos on all the different spells coming to the game. So it's coming. Don't worry. Looking forward to providing it for you. Again, this is Leroy with Leroy Gaming, and I will see you guys in the next video.